guys, it's Whitey Bags here, and today, another video from Henry. And before you guys ask, no, I am not on a schedule. I'm not going to be uploading 3 videos every other day. I know that from my recent upload habits, it may look like that, but trust me, I'm not. It is just a coincidence. Anyway, let's get started. Alright, so this video is, I guess, about automated bowling pin setter machines, and this is where he wants us to start, so we're gonna start here.
Busy. Well, a camera snaps a picture and sends the data to the scoreboard.
Okay.
The A2 locates the standing pins and snatches them up, while a sweeper clears the pin deck of fallen ones. The same pins are then set back down in the exact position the bowler left them in. Back in the pit area, the fallen pins separate from the ball. A belt sends the pins to the top of the machine, where they drop into a metal tray called a turnaround pan. The weight of the pin's body makes it drop
first
into the pan, so they always load right side up into the distributor wheel. Each time a pin loads, it triggers a clutch, which moves the carousel into the next position, ready to take the next pin.
Okay.
While all that's going on, the A2 gets the ball back to the bowler ASAP.
All right.
The ball makes its way through here to an elevator. And from there, it rolls along a downslope tunnel as gravity sends it back to the player. At the end of the shaft, a series of motorized rollers send the ball up this S-shaped curve.
And that's how bowling balls are dispensed.
It all happens at about the same time that it takes to tie your shoes. After the bowler takes his second and final shot of the frame, the sweeper clears any remaining pins. Sensors on the pin deck detect that there's no more standing wood. So, it sends a message to the distributor wheel to release the pins, all 10 of which are reset. The A2 automated pin setter machine completes its cycle like it has every day, every year, and every decade. Smoothly and efficiently. This old boy rarely keeps a bowler waiting.
Rarely. Until next time, this is Moneybags once again saying goodbye.